Here's the napkin ring that I made by using my little knitted flower and an I-cord. I made the flower and then I just attached the I-cord. I'm going to pull this napkin out now to show you a little bit better. I sewed each end of the I-cord into the middle and secured it tightly. And then I just rolled up my napkin and put it through. And here it is again, the whole thing assembled. It's really easy, makes a fun gift, and it makes a really pretty way to set your table.